And in 2008 or 2009, the Arroyo administration instituted the Investment Defense Force. And these are regular military units that can be hired or financed by corporations to secure their business interests.
The reason why there's war in Mindanao is 80% of the mining happens in Mindanao. Mindanao is so beautiful, so rich, and so raped. And unless we address the rape of Mindanao, the MILF and the NPA in all their violent expressions are going to remain there. Because we're not addressing the reason for the rape, we're not addressing the reason for the violence. And the reason, the prime reason for there being is social injustice. And unless we address that, there's no signing of the treaty which is ever going to work. The way for peace is to address the social injustice on the ground. Justicia!
Sa Bill of Rights, ngadto sa right to education, ngadto sa right to patrimony, ngadto sa right sa human rights, halos tanan giyatak-yatakan sa forces of the Philippines, diri sa Mindanao, particular sa Karaga region.